Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief, MEDtalks. The question for today is, when to remove gallbladder in a patient with acute cholecystitis? If a patient has acute cholecystitis or a gangrenous cholecystitis, laparoscopically, gallbladder should be removed within 72 hours. And if 72 hours have passed, it is better to do an open laparoscopy cholecystectomy. On the contrary, if the patient has comorbid conditions, it is better to wait and remove the gallbladder 6 to 8 weeks later. During this period, stabilize the patient on medical treatment and antibiotics. Thank you.